I should have set Nero's love here. Can't believe I died to Bongo Bongo with how much health I had. I died to Bongo Bongo with how much health I had. And I am all the way back at the beginning of the dungeon. I had a potion too. I gotta drink that before I start the fight. Alright, so we just turn off ice arrows then. I think we just do arrows instead of hookshot to stun the hands. Link, grab the ledge. Yeah. The ice arrows are part of a strat that the strategy guide didn't even cover. I don't remember what the strat is exactly, but you freeze one. Whatever game. Then something, something. The only reason why I know you can freeze the hand is that I saw it in a speedrun. But I don't remember the actual strat for it because it's been a while. Can you hit Bongo's eye? Oh, if that's the case, then I actually want to pull up the lens of truth. Try and go in. Well, we'll give it a try. Not that I have all that much magic left to do it with.
Hey.
get all the health you can, Link. If I can have at least a couple hits buffer going into Bongo Bongo, that'd be nice. Then I use Red Potion. Song of Time. That's a Scarecrow song, but guess what? Scarecrow song no work. Try this again. This time, not dying. Was not much of a buffer. Oh, you're supposed to hit him with the arrow first. You know how long it's been since I played against Bongo Bongo? Yeah. That's my fault. Arrow first, and then you bum rush him with sword slashes. Sword spin? Sword spin. I can't rely on sword spin. I can do it, but I can't rely on it. As I do it. Stop dying. Right? Bongo Bongo actually hurts.
What was that game?
Right. We get to do our boat ride a third time. It's okay. We got on this time. It's just, you know, when you haven't played a game in a very long time, you tend to forget some of the simple things, like, you know, your basic in-game strategies, and you're just a derp. So I feel pretty confident in not derping against Bongo Bongo for a third time. And I say that based on absolutely nothing. I suppose I could charge up a sword spin too. That would. Yeah, if I charge up a sword spin instead of trying to do like the, you know, trying to do the rotation sword spin, I could. That's a guaranteed hit on one go. So what do we get from Shadow Temple? Just Captain's Mask, right? Is that Song of Time platform still there? Yep, but the heart's gone. Yeah, so I think the speedrun straight is freeze a hand, hit Bongo's eye. I'm not gonna take a chance this time. And of course, I don't take another hit. Use a potion, don't take a hit. That never fails. I don't remember what time we're supposed to open up the graveyard at. Or if it's just any time night one. Oh, look, it's a bottle. It's a sure, now we have bottles. Oh, Ganon's castle might be way of the hero. We have no hint on Ganon's castle. I think we try and go in and see what we can get first. We don't have third strength, so we can't full clear the dungeon. Oh, bridge is already there once you have all your medallions. Once you have your thing. Okay. 526 repeat. Skulltola was checked a long time ago. Oh, actually, you probably mean the skull house. Yeah, I should probably do that. I gotta check 50 skulls. I don't remember. Where was it? Down here somewhere. Ooh, right here? Question mark? Where were you guys? No, that I have the remains. So once I have all four remains, I just activate the oath. On night three. Oh, there it is. Oh, why not? Why not? Okay, so now we need to do Shadow Trial. This is Spirit Trial. I don't remember if there's anything in Spirit Trial or not. Something here. Oh, that. Well, screw you, game. I don't have fire arrows. I don't know if this is gonna reach. Doesn't. But all I'm doing is opening this anyway. I don't remember what the other one does. I think it's a trap. So I think we're done in the spirit trial. And we're still in silver gauntlets. We can't do anything about this. Did fire trial actually have anything? Or is it just... Wow, there's no map. There's no map to Ganon's castle. Well, screw you, game. Yeah, I don't think... Oh, there's an item there, but you need the last gauntlet. So yeah, there's nothing to do in fire trial. Yeah, so it's just shadow trial now that we gotta do. Maybe forest trial too? I honestly don't remember. Oh, you know what? We don't have fire arrows. I don't know if we can actually do this. That's not the effect I thought I was gonna have. That was a garbage chest, right? Done in Shadow Trial. Did Water Trial have anything? I don't remember. Yeah, wow. Yeah, you can say there's something in here. Just beyond this or not. Hey! We have one more to explore. I don't remember which one it is. I think it's forest. Yep. The chest is existing on top of Gans Castle, we climb up. That didn't go as expected. Okay, so the Lazalfos chest was the big key in the vanilla game. Okay, so we just get to the top, we place Nero's love, and then we're out of here. Hey. That is the wrong song. I don't have the magic for this. Okay, never mind. Okay, that's fine. So now we go back to Majora's Mask. We do Song of Storms check. We have the gold dust. We do Forge. So we need 200 rupees for that. Oh. I should have just done that because I'm inside the dungeon. I must be a child. Forge is 100 for the first. Is it 100 for the second, or is it just you need the gold dust? Oh, second is gold dust only. Nice. So I just need 100, and I think I already have most of that because of treasure chests. Sun Song, why? I technically still don't even have access to Econa Valley, because I don't have ice arrows. Yeah, that's going to be a thing.
That will be a thing.
I suppose I could have done... Actually, do I want to do Ice Cavern here? It's a song check. It's convenient. If it's New Wave Bossa Nova, then I just have to go back to Majora's Mask once? Question mark? Oh yeah, I saw you do it with your practice seed. Definitely a good quality of life thing to have. So going forward, we will do that. We have no convenient way to get to Zora's River, except by horseback. Yeah, there's definitely some sensitivity issues with this D-pad. Overall, though, this is still a really nice controller. A two-pack for 20 bucks ended up being really well worth it. Hour seed, yep. Welcome to 21 hours of one seed. What happened? I knew where some of my progression was, but due to controller issues, I was not able to do it. So I ended up doing a lot of the seed without being able to get Rudo's letter. And now that we have Rudo's letter, we were able to do Jabu Jabu. We got our captain's mask from that. We're gonna get a song check, which I'm hoping is New Wave Bossa Nova. That'll let us do Great Bay Temple. And then eventually we need to find ice arrows for logical stone tower access. I should have kept the blue fire from Ken's castle. That's fine. Plus, there's also the issue of I'm not that good at Ocarina of Time or Majora's Mask. So something like this will just take longer for me. Yes, yes, yes. I cannot tell what this is under here. Looks like a heart piece. Just a green old rupee. And yes, at the 21-hour mark, we finally have access to Ice Cavern. Hey, don't do that. We do need to get back to CAC to check the 50 skulls. I think it's garbage. Because every skull check has been garbage this seed. We don't need the bugs anymore. Goodbye, bugs. You served us well. Required chest. What are you today?
Yeah.
If I need all 20, all 24 masks, that I just no. I don't want to imagine that trade. I really don't. I went the wrong way. I can do three of the trials. Oh, Majora will at least tell you that? Okay. I mean, that's good. Remember ground jump, but I will attempt it. Link! I don't remember this at all. Alright, we'll just do this the way we're supposed to. The non-cheaty way. Platform, or wait, I gotta drop my my hovers, don't I? Dropped him too soon. Rolling the bomb, grab and hold shield. Link, do the thing. One fire for Zora. Wait. This is the one I keep for fire. Link! Do the thing! Link! Thank you. Fall now, but I still don't want to fall. Had to make sure. Hold Z, drop bomb, step back, take sword out. It's hard to do with an ice platform. There's so many inputs. Just be the new wave bossa nova, sweet. Useful anymore, game. Actually, no, wait, not yet. 50 skulls, let's turn that in real quick. So we're missing the one warp song in Ocarina of Time. We know where it is. I'm not going to go for it. It's on the elegy check. Schoolhouse. I think I did this already. We've had a bow for a long time. I'm pretty sure I've already done adult archery here. All right, which one do you use? 50. Wow, Skull House is just done. yeah, now we do Majora's Mask. It helps if you become a kid. You can only if you have cross-game warp songs on, which I don't. Which, for the next seed I do, I will have on. Because then I would just whip out this whole ocarina, play the Song of Soaring, and then we're out of here. Alright, so what songs are we missing? We're missing Serenade, we're missing Sun Song in Ocarina of Time, we are missing New Wave Bossa Nova. And we know where the Serenade is. I think I just go straight to Night 1.
Thank you.
gonna get some supplies. Yeah, let's do a hookshot. We have an iron knuckle to kill. Let's do this check while we're here. What's the quickest way at the graveyard? I think it's still gotta be the Econo Warp. How much money do I have? 78? Okay. Oh, D-pad doesn't work on these menus, I keep forgetting that. Don't remember if I can do this forgery at night. If I can't, then I just have to redeposit the money. Oh, I gotta kill Goat, don't I? I can't just melt the forgery. I actually need to kill Goat, don't I? I've already got the thanks for nothing game.
bubbles?
Apparently Jinxie doesn't apply to Fusties! I'm mad. I'm mad. I feel like this has to be New Wave Bossa Nova. I feel like it has to be. Nope, wrong one. Yep, that's New Wave Bossa Nova. Okay. So that opens up Great Bay. Great Bay Temple. Alright, so now we have options. We can go to Great Bay, and we can go to Stone Tower Temple. I think we're going minus one. We just need Ganon's Tower, or Ganon's Castle Bosky, right? Is a way to get this. I don't remember what the method is to do this, but there is a way to get over here. Is this a hover? Or is there some shenanigans I can do with Bunny Hood? Doesn't seem like I can make that jump. It's a bomb boost? Yeah, I can't do a bomb boost. Or can I do a bomb boost? bomb boosts? Like. Oh, it was that. I was gonna aim myself correctly. Except I didn't push forward. Almost destroyed me on the cutscene. No. 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 No, 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 no. Captain's mask was required. Was very, very required. I don't remember New Way Bossa Nova. Now we get to see me flail with this dungeon because I do not remember it. Yeah, just go to Jabu Jabu and get your captain's hat forehead. I need, do I have sticks? I have zero sticks. Okay, that's a problem. Thank you. might be able to salvage this. Slow or slow? No. All right, now the struggle with this dungeon begins. I do not remember the layout, the routing, or anything. I need that flowing. Yeah, there is a point when you want to shut this off, but it's not now. I think that's a fairy in a barrel. Arrows a lot to get across that. So what else was I supposed to do in here? Let's see what's up here. There's a commentary tomorrow. Whose match is tomorrow again? Just a whole bunch of ice platforms. I love how ice arrows can actually get use in this game. Oh, Logan and Zeke is tomorrow. Oh yeah, Logan and Zeke is tomorrow. It's Friday tomorrow, isn't it? Actually, you know what? I want to scout the rest of the room. Up here. Alright, game, whatever. That's a switch I gotta hit. Wait, can I not get on top of this platform? Can I really not get on top of this platform? Well, I know how to solve that issue. Screw you, game. Okay, You die 0 to get over there. You drop in from... Oh, you drop in from there. A 12 to 13 hour day. Oh. Oh. That is... Link, get on top of the platform. I'm not supposed to kill you. Alright, I'm upset, Gabe. Alright, get back. Get over here. Come on. Dungeons being mostly done out of order, but those chests that you need to kill all of the Deku, or all of them. Yeah, it might be. Yeah, that was that one. Yeah, it's not even a good chest! Is useful. It's not going to be useful. It could be fire arrows for Ocarina of Time. Could be one of my remaining masks. You know what I forgot to do? I forgot to say, hey, I have Cafe's mask. Link here. What time was Logan's match? It's like, what do you say? Was it 6 p.m.? Something like that? Wow, 5 p.m. is a great time. I can't make that. And that's what I was afraid of. Using Fierce Steams here. So useful. If I wanted double defense, I could do the frogs, but I don't think I really care enough to do double defense. Okay, I'm talking to the frog though. Don't I? I do, but I already know what the frog turn in is. It's double defense for Majora's Mask, and it's not needed at this point because I have Fierce Deities. Double defense would have been good if I could find that in Ocarina of Time, but this is the Majora's Mask double defense, which is equally as useless. Nice bounce game. All right, Link, we have to talk. This is where you get ice arrows and vanilla. Alright, Argus, what do you got for me? Can I get to the boss, or do I still have to do more? No, I think I still have to get more of the dungeon done. I think I have to hit at least one more switch. Stone Tower Temple is the one we're really going to struggle with anyway. Alright, so now red is flowing, which is good. Disagree. We jump onto a... okay, yeah. And then once red is flowing, we hit the other switch, so it reverses the whole process. Yeah, I've got excellent goaltending today. Nice job, Link. Still doesn't seem like it's right. Yeah, that's not right. Yeah, I can't hit this yet because I need to get on top to hit that switch. What was the process of doing? I knew it was something like that. Alright, so it was on this side. It is a lot of hours behind, yes. A lot of it was spent derping around trying to not do the archery check in Clocktown. Luckily we got that part figured out. This is now on. We hit the yellow switch. We reverse the flow. And then do we just beat the... just beat the dungeon now? Can we just beat the dungeon? don't remember if I need one more small key to get to the boss or not. Link? They use a track from Subversion. Nintendo's obviously five-heading the soundtrack. Yeah, learning the clip to get to the boss, probably faster. How to clip? Link? Benny Hill, this room. Link? One job. Froze it too soon. That was the trick. Thank you. Sure, this is where we go. We've been doing good. Come here. We're finally in go mode. Thank you. boss with this mask. Thanks for that game.
Fish.
Wait, before we go up there.
Refill!
Alright, now we're gonna do the stone tower idiocy. Entrance to this thing. Was it this? No. We do not need to do Ikana. Well, this was the fairy? Yeah. We don't need to do the fair. I don't remember where Stone Tower entrance was. It's gotta be up here. Alright, now guess what? I don't remember how to do this. Starting from the wrong note. Alright, I need bunny hood. Thank you. Yeah, Majora's Mask actually has a lot of decent tracks. There's a couple clunkers, but it's mostly good music. Like, you're not going to find a game that does not have a clunker for the song. And I say that objectively with Chrono Cross and Legend of Mana and Final Fantasy Tactics probably being objectively the three best soundtracks you're ever going to hear in a game. And all of those have clunkers. And Donkey Kong Country 2, that's another great one. It's got a couple clunkers. Stop dropping inputs. I thought I was going to hit a keys there. Game? Oh, I just didn't hit the switch. Okay, I'm sequence breaking. Like a filthy speedrunner. Switch. Oh, it is. Excuse me, game? How does that work? It's too high of a price. It's too high. That price is too high. See you, keys.
Ah!
So just this one?
Yes.
Hey. Come on, that's hitting. Thank you. Oh yeah, there's three chests up there. All right, let's see what Inverted has first.